and Savior. Then, Roger, by your confession of faith in the Lord Jesus Christ as your personal Lord and Savior, I now baptize you in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Amen.